僕の名前は太郎です。僕の名前は次郎です。僕の名前は次郎です。あなたのお名前を教えてください。
山田です。
Kids can learn the English through the, the conversation with the robot, right? So most important things for the language training is to have a very realistic conversation with somebody, right? And so far, robot was not single robot, and they couldn't do that, right? Because single robot cannot have a perfect voice recognition, right? But if we have two robots, the children can carefully listen to what's happened, what kind of a conversation that happened here, and at the same time, the robot give a simple question to the children, and the children answer to that questions, and the robot, right, and again the answer to that questions, and continue. Our idea is to invite many kind of program. For this robot, right? And once the user get this robot, the user can develop the original scenario, the original stories, right? And based on our ideas, based on our techniques for giving a conversational feeling. And then, everybody want to update their conversational patterns on the web, and the people can share any kind of conversations. They can develop such scenarios as they want. But by using our rules, our knowledge, they can have some conversation pattern for the third person, right? The humans. Then the human can have a realistic conversational feeling. President Yamato, he said it's going to be less than $1,000.